trend that has been happening in the past few years and going forward will be even more significant is the relevance of banks. Banking, on the one hand, will always be relevant. It has always been. Banks, on the other side, may not be that relevant going forward. And we have worked with many of our clients, positioned themselves, reinvent their businesses and reinvent their, readopt their practices to adapt to the, to what's happening now. So on the consumer side, we see a lot of consolidation in the, in the region. We've helped many, several clients acquire banks in other jurisdictions. And also acquiring alternative service providers, technology companies, companies that mobile banking. The growth of mobile penetration in the region is enormous. So that is what our clients are positioning themselves to do. On the wholesale banking or investment banking side, we see also a lot of the advent of enormous amounts of private equity capital. Dry powder right now is at its highest it's ever been. So they are competing a lot with banks in securing those mandates and for the same deals. So we see a lot of competition for securing mandates with sponsors that operate throughout the region. And we are helping our clients solidify those relationships and support them in the bidding process for those deals.